Mom notices something growing out of baby's face. Doctors look closer and make an astounding find. Children love playing, especially babies that are brand new to the world. And while playing, they can choose to put any sort of things in their mouth, which runs the risk of a child choking or getting sick from what they might ingest. This is why it's important for parents to always check what their kids are up to, no matter how busy they may be. You would think that something like this would be common sense, but unfortunately, many parents fail to practice this. Also, parents should always make it a point to check the body of their children daily. That way, they can notice if anything seems out of place, like scratches, marks, or even something growing on their body, as is the case of a certain mother. This story easily passes as one of the most strange I've come across in a long time, and even though it happened a few years ago, the weirdness of the whole situation caused it to trend even more than when it actually happened. Talk about a strange sequence of events that followed the breaking of this story. Due to the weirdness involved, newspapers like the Daily Mail, as well as television stations like CNN, Fox News, and CBS, immediately picked up on the story of a baby who was the subject of a bizarre discovery. Out of the blue, a mother noticed something growing out of her baby's face. Aaron and Emma Washington suddenly began noticing a red patch on the face of their 7-month-old, and at first, they just ignored it, thinking that it was nothing to worry about, and even believed that it may just be a pimple. But it seemed as though the 7-month-old is a little young to start having acne. However, they believed that in the next few days it would clear up on its own. But it turned out they were very wrong. What they believed to be a simple case of acne didn't turn out to be that at all, and the diagnosis eventually turned out to be something more bizarre than anyone could have thought. After a few days, it remained, and the parents knew it was time to go to the hospital. The lump had begun to grow in size. Emma, the baby's mother, and her father, Aaron, began to seriously worry, and they immediately had the doctor give her an examination. Upon doing so, doctors suspected it was just a simple infection and nothing that required too much attention. But that suspicion would be incorrect. The lump was actually something that deserved their utmost attention and skill. They immediately went into action, beginning testing, and it was at that point that something entirely different would be discovered. Something present underneath the baby's skin. However, what it was and how it got there were questions that filled everyone's hearts. How could a baby so young and so confined to the same environment even be in a position where something had the opportunity to get under its skin? That's when a doctor decided to begin digging around and made a shocking discovery. There was a feather underneath the skin of the child, a totally random and bizarre object to be found underneath someone's skin. But how did it get there? Doctors believe that the baby must have swallowed the feather, and this led to it working its way out the other side of the baby's skin. It seems like circumstances so bizarre that many would have a hard time believing that it actually happened that way. However, that's what the doctor came to the conclusion of. And either way, it doesn't matter because the doctors were able to help the boy. Fortunately, they were able to remove the feather without any complications. The human body is truly a magnificent and self-protected being, and it's amazing to see and feel the lengths in which your body goes to heal and protect itself from outside invaders. That's why it's important to keep your body healthy and to encourage your children to do the same, so their bodies remain healthy to continue doing so. This is a lesson to all parents. You have to be sure where your kids are playing and what they're using in the process. And if something like this happens another time without a parent's supervision, the child might not be lucky enough to survive it. Be sure to share this with your family and friends to raise awareness about this situation, and also leave a comment below.